Caring for Dad means we are so busy today that it's hard to plan for tomorrow. We worry about missing out on new information that could help us handle his Alzheimer's disease. That's why we are looking into clinical studies. Just participating in a study could help us learn more about the latest Alzheimer's research and get expert advice on how to manage it. It's an opportunity we can't afford to miss. Learn how you can contribute to a future without memory loss.